Two men are under arrest after shooting at a man inside a pickup truck. Eyewitness News in Cranston at Cranston Street and Dyer Ave. Police say around 4:45 Saturday morning, the two suspects fired six shots into that pickup and then fled towards the Cranston-Providence line. Officers arrested the two men, but right now there's no word on charges against them, and police say they're still investigating. The man inside that pickup was not injured.